A special golden doodle is looking for his forever family. This is Ned. He's 2 years old. He suffered a spinal injury last week when he ran into a wall in his backyard. His previous family was unable to care for him, so they surrendered him to the MSPCA shelter in Boston. Ned has a sunny disposition. He's good with children. If you're interested in adopting Ned, visit our website, cbsboston.com.